Unfortunately, not much is visible, but we're basically above Trieste now and right where the sun has set. So this is Cattinara just below, but there, those lights, is actually the port. There's a bit of green light as well. Not quite the green ray, but anyway, that will do.